Oh, jump. Welcome back to the channel.
What the freak is that?
We're heading downtown to the exhibition for Greek Fest. My hair is frizzed out as F. But we're gonna have a good time.
No, we're not.
Why not, Ethan? Care to enlighten us?
What?
Why aren't we gonna have a good time?
Cause we're walking. It's stained. But you can't really see it.
The brush.
A slow-mo of like water drop just like slipping down. This is like how you transition, right? You go like...
Okay,
and
Jake
then,
Paul.
Yeah.
And then it never leaves.
Yeah, it does.
Now we're in the fog. Forever.
Ha!
Ha!
Can we just take in the outfit differences?
Are you trying to freaking ocean?
Yeah, so look at Paige, what she wore.
We watched.
Okay.
Like, you will model for us.
Huh?
And then look at Mom.
My short shoes.
Flops.
The best one, anyway. I mean.
Mom, you're gonna rip those shoes, you're gonna be like...
Okay, that's whatever. I have a bad knee.
Sure. Yeah, that's what
yeah.
she says.
Yeah, let me just fast forward to the part where you're dancing.
Cut to Mom dancing.
Okay, see you at the X.
The car turned off. Why are you plugging me?
You said you wanted me to start.
How much did you
do?
Sure.
Okay, δεν χορεύω εγώ. I have a bad knee.
Sure, sure.
Στραφτερά. Flo et Oli.
C'est pas grave. Ce soir tu danses. La nuit pour te conseille. Faut pas que tu penses.
Ne pense plus à rien, 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 rien. T'es comme les autres en fait. Tu m'apportes que des problèmes à l'essor de ma vie. De toute façon je le pensais pas quand je te disais je t'aime. On nous répète qu'avant c'était mieux. On croit en l'amour qu'une semaine sur deux. Le temps passe vite, on est des jeunes vieux. Hier un petit m'a appelé monsieur.
C'est pas grave. Ce soir tu danses. La nuit porte conseil. Faut pas que tu penses.
Ne pense plus à rien, 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 rien.
Ethan, how was it?
Perfect. I'll take Skatoors.
Skatoors? What happened when you went on stage?
It's my shoe. I was about to beat someone up.
Why?
Because she was touching me, and I don't like when people hold my arm. And I was about to rage and punch her in the face.
Wow. Are you sure it was a girl? She looked like pretty manly to me.
Oh, she looked like a freaking dumpster child.
How rude of her.
She was like, what are you doing? Why are you trying to hold him back? She
know,
was like dancing.
Like,
and she was like, he's a little kid, why are you holding him back? And they were like,
the only
trying
person
to help
she
me.
Could go for was you. But then I came and rescued you.
No, I kind of rescued myself.
Would you rescue
she like,
me?
She was like, get off. And I was like, look at all these other people, dum dum bubble.
We crossed this. Oh, Dad, you're driving home.
I was like, BD.
No, you are. Yo, I'm
king. I'm not.
I'm a DD tonight.
Alexandra's an angry drunk.
I'm not that, drunk.
There he is.
Alright, guys, that's it for the vlog. Shout out to Kooch. Kooch told me, send me the link.
When she gets home
no, this is the outro right here, right now.
Pretty dark.
They can see my face, and that's all that matters.
It should have been George dancing.
That said, to like, comment, and subscribe.
So he can rip his pants again.
So that he can post more videos of him shaving and dancing as a
Zembekiko. You gotta get better, don't you?
Okay, what do you want to say?
Just end it. Freaking end it.
Freaking end it.